Here's some sad news from the governor's office, which announced this evening that Henry Holcomb, the first dog of Indiana, has died. The Holcombs first adopted the miniature schnauzer when he was 2 months old. And according to the governor's website, Henry enjoyed the outdoors and hiking in our state parks. First Lady Janet Holcomb sent a statement saying Henry didn't need to be trained. He simply watched, listened, and seemed to know in her own words. Henry, our dog here, the first dog, was just 13 years old.
Next to 10, the Biden.